The pair of Luan Bo and Yao Binman. She is 26 years old. He is just 18.
They've been very serious during the practice here, working very hard, keeping very much to themselves. Very respectful of the entire order of championship. Here's their first move in overhead. Their second move, the double loops.
They are the only pair from China. They are the Chinese national champions.
Here's their side-by-side sit spins. By the way, these spins require turns on each foot. Full number of turns on each foot.
As far as international competition is concerned, they finished 13th in the World Championships in 1982, the ones held in Copenhagen.
Here's the split twist. Interestingly enough, skating is a very, very old sport in China. It goes back several hundred years. The prints and the lithographs of the periods show it. But as a competitive sport, it's very new. It's only been in the last few years that a program has been developed, a serious program has been developed, and these are the first few skaters that we have seen out in between 1980 and 1984. And of course, it takes a great deal of time to develop a background and a tradition in the sport of figure skating.
Yes, they're still very much in the developmental stage.
This young pair, very, very nice the way that movement was intended to be. They didn't quite, of course, carry it out. But the thought behind it was very interesting.
Yao Bin and Luan Bo.
Now, this kind of mistake in a death spiral shows how tricky it can be. You can see her back there. He must continue that extension, that arm out, and he must keep her out in a wide swing. If not, he's going to lose control. And of course, there you can see he did keep her out, and he went back, and of course, that left her without any support.
The highest mark, better from Great Britain, the pair of